Hi there, my name's Paul Heald, founder and president of Sporttube Products, where we believe in protecting your gear. If you love to ski and snowboard, you'll know that damaged equipment can ruin your vacation. That's why I started Sporttube, and for the last two decades, we've been perfecting the world's number one hard case for skis and snowboards. Go to sporttube.com to check out our complete line of products.
Airlines don't want to be held liable for luggage damage in transit, and one mishap could ruin your entire vacation. So why risk it when you can protect your gear with a Sporttube? With three models to choose from, we have the right case at the right price, and they share the same great features. Sporttube is made in the USA from high-density polyethylene, the same thing ski and snowboard bases are made of, and you know what you can do to that stuff. This lets us build a lightweight, strong, and durable case that will last and offer superior protection. All Sporttubes adjust to fit the length of your skis, so the tube's only as long as it needs to be, and they're padded inside at both ends to further protect your gear. Sporttube is held together with a case pin or our own heavy-duty TSA lock for extra security. And every Sporttube has wheels and ergonomic handles to help you get around. Every Sporttube hard case comes with a 5-year manufacturer's warranty. The Series 1 Sporttube will hold one pair of skis up to 170 millimeters in width, and it extends to 212 centimeters, so even your fattest powder skis will fit inside. The Series 2 holds two pairs of skis and is great for couples or a skier with powder and groomer skis, and it also adjusts up to 212 centimeters. Built-in Velcro straps secure your gear to the case for extra protection while traveling. The Sporttube Series 3 is the most versatile product we offer. It's our largest case, and if you can't fit it in the 3, you probably don't need to bring it. The Series 3 extends to 183 centimeters and is designed to hold two snowboards, but it can also carry three sets of skis or a snowboard and a set of skis. It's also great for spearfishing gear. Loading a Sporttube is as easy as locking the brakes down, strapping the skis together tip to tail, and sliding the tube together and locking it into place. Whatever you like to do, we have a Sporttube for you.
As a shop staff salesperson, it's your job to sell the product on the floor while ensuring that your customer receives the product and the attention that he needs. Although hard cases have been on the market since the early 1990s, chances are your customer will come in and think of asking for a ski bag. Anybody looking to travel with skis, snowboards, or any type of equipment will benefit from the protection and the durability afforded by a Sporttube. At Sporttube, we like to think of three things: protection, durability, and convenience. Because the Sporttube is proudly made in America from high-density polyethylene, it is molded and rigid. It will protect the equipment that's inside it. That plastic also is very, very durable. There's no stitching to come undone. There's no nylon straps to get broken or plastic buckles to get broken. The case will last infinitely longer than any soft bag. Don't be surprised, however, if your customer comes in looking for a Sporttube for an alternative sport, such as protecting equipment for spearfishing, water skis, kayak or SUP paddles, or model aeroplanes, just to name a few. At Sporttube, we like to say, check it, ship it, or drive it. Sporttubes can be checked on the aeroplane, they can be shipped by a common carrier, or they can be strapped to the roof of a car. It's worth considering and bearing in mind that when flying with skis or snowboards in a soft bag, the airlines, generally speaking, will not take responsibility for them, and they actually recommend that your equipment is packed into a hard case or suitable container. Alternatively, with the rising luggage fees that the airlines are now imposing, one, you might want to consider shipping your skis or snowboards inside a Sporttube. Simply pack your equipment, put a label on the outside, and hand it off to your local pack and ship shop. Because the Sporttube is aerodynamic and of course the plastic is water resistant, you can strap it to the roof of a car. It is quiet and it will keep off the road, salt, dirt and grime, and keep your equipment, your bindings and skis in very good condition. In your shop, when displaying Sporttubes, we highly recommend displaying them with alongside the ski bags and ideally with or alongside the ski rack. We do suggest always extending the case to somewhere between 168 and 183 centimeters so it looks like there is a pair of skis in them. At less than 4 square feet in footprint, this is the most ideal situation for displaying Sporttube cases in your store. It's the perfect silent salesman because it holds both cases, the single and the double on the front, and a range of accessories. The Series 3 model goes on the back side. On the opposite side to the accessories, we have a nice list of what Sporttube does and what it protects.
Remember to emphasize these important things: that SportTube will protect equipment, bang on the case to prove it to the customer, that the case is lockable with a wire case pin or the SportTube TSA lock, and that SportTube has wheels for easy travel convenience. SportTube also has a line of accessories to outfit the hard case. Our TSA lock has a 3-digit combination you can set yourself, and the wire is 25% thicker than similar locks to keep it from kinking while it's in the tube. We also offer a handheld digital luggage scale to make it easy to avoid those overweight charges at the luggage counter. Its capacity is 50 kilos or 110 pounds. The easy pull handle that comes with every sport tube is available separately in case you lose yours or have an older tube that needs a handle. It's easy to clip on and off so you can stash it in your luggage. We don't recommend leaving it on the tube when you check it or ship it. We've got roof rack straps if you need to mount your sport tube on a car. At 84 inches are long enough to go around the tube twice, as well as a rack for a solid mount. If you need spare rubber brake retainers or straps to hold skis together inside the tube, we sell these in sets of 6 straps and 6 brake retainers. The wire case pin is available in packs of 2. Our gear packs and knick-knack packs are a great travel accessory. Each pack has an assortment of 3 different sized nylon zippered waterproof bags. They're perfect for dirty laundry or shoes, or keeping gloves, skis, and goggles in one place, and they're handy for any trip where you need to keep things organized. And of course, we have sport tube ski straps to hold your boards together while you're walking to and from the slopes.
And that's why SportTube is the world's number one hard case for protecting skis and snowboards. SportTube, proudly made in America, will protect your gear whether you check it, ship it, or drive it. So don't let your first run bitter the baggage claim department. Go to sporttube.com to learn more about our products. SportTube, protect your gear.